One of the greatest enemy of success is procrastination. Good afternoon, everyone. You're welcome to the Queen's Garden Estate from the stables of Landmark Operations Limited, right here at Eleko Beach. A few months ago, we made a lot of noise about the beachfront estates, beachfront one, beachfront two. I think we started selling the beachfront one estate just before lockdown last year. And then sometimes after the lockdown, the estate sold out. We moved on to beachfront two estate. That was sold till last year, December. And then it was sold out as well. Now, I'm here this afternoon to tell you something that is very interesting. A lot of people wanted to get a plot of land. I mean, they wanted to have a slice of those beachfront estates. What they actually do not know is that this Queen's Garden Estate right here at Eleko Ibeju-Lekki is also a neighboring estate to the beachfront estate. Now, how interesting is that? This estate is sitting right beside the coastal road that leads back to Victoria Island from Eleko Ibeju-Lekki. And like I said, that coastal road is the only alternative route to the ever-busy Lekki Ekpe Express. As a matter of fact, I will choose Queen Garden over some of the choice estates that are here. But, well, you know, everybody and their choices, that's just the way it is. But I am here to tell you that Queen's Garden Estate, right here, where we are right now, is also a neighboring estate to the beachfront estates 1 and 2. This estate is also a beachfront estate, very, very close to the Eleko Beach. I'm just overlooking the Atlantic Ocean right here. You see, the price of the land that we're selling is right there on your screen. You don't have any excuse anymore. Taking a peep as to what is going on inside, you know, landmark, you know how we do it. We don't just open the estate and then go to sleep. No, we commence the work and we bring you updates every now and then. So right now, the perimeter fencing work is ongoing. You see, because of the nature of the land, a little bit waterlogged, so we have to do some civil engineering gimmicks, castings and all that. So all those metal that you are seeing goes deep down into the soil to make sure that the fence that is going to be constructed on top has a very good foundation to stand upon. You can see the allocation here is instant. Like I said, work is already going on. People like you and me have already bought a lot land in this. As a matter of fact, the